In you, O Lord my God, I put my trust. To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. There was a story in the Gospels about a Canaanite woman who came to Jesus because her child was sick. She was sick and she came to Jesus, and the story goes that first she came to the disciples, and the disciples wanted Jesus to chase her away because she was troubling them. She had a need that must be met. She had a need that no one else could meet. Then she goes to the Lord, and the Lord appears as if he is turning her away. In fact, akamfukuza. Akamwambia hapana, mimi nilitumwa kwa only the children of Israel. And the story goes that even after she was told that, she continuously pesters the Lord. She continuously asks the Lord to meet her need. No one could meet her need except Jesus. She had tried other remedies. And even Jesus goes as far as telling her that, you know, you do not give food, children's food, to dogs. And the idea is that Jesus was drawing out our faith. And we know the beautiful response that she gave, that even the dogs eat the crumbs. That, Lord, if I were to get a crumb of heaven, it would satisfy all my need. To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. Nothing could stop her. Her faith was that God was the only one who would provide her need. Indeed, we have seen beggars begging for money, beggars dying for life and begging for health. We have seen them clutch. In fact, wengine wanakuja, wanakukimbiza, wanakushika, you know, wanakwambia, you know, if you don't give me, sina kitu ingine ya kukaa, sina kitu ingine ya kukula leo. And that is how we are to provide, that is how we are to seek our needs from the Lord. That, Lord, we have no other but you. Just like a beggar who, Lord, looks to someone they are begging from, there's nothing and no one else, Father Lord, to which we can look or to whom we can look unless you provide for us. Just like a servant looks up to the boss, just like a maid servant looks up to the mistress and she receives her all and they receive her all from them, that is how we lift up our eyes to the Lord. That is how we lift up our soul to the Lord, because only God, only the Lord, only the covenant-keeping God can satisfy our hearts. Only the covenant-keeping God can satisfy the need of my soul. Indeed, kama tunavyoimba, haja ya moyo wangu, e Mungu, ni wewe tu waweza timiza. Thus, to you, O Lord, we lift up our soul. Amen.